Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Final Fantasy 12. Last time we got to the feywood, and now I think we're about to find a boss. I think. Not 100%, but we'll see. A dense mist prevents you from advancing. Well, looks like the mist has dissipated. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and save it again so we don't have to watch that again. I think we're about to be in a boss battle, because this has boss battle vibes written all over it, bro. So that'll be awful, right? Great. Alright, here we go. Let's get in there, shall we? I don't know what it is that we fight here. I know it's something, but I don't remember what it is. Oh, that. We'll see. We usually, you know, we can get it. So boy. I think we'll kill it. I feel like we can. I'll see why not. Our MP is dropping, by the way, so that's not good for our healer.
How about some of this?
So something to be mindful of. I wonder how much we're gonna do with this thing. Because I have no idea. Hopefully we do a lot. Imbued plant, I guess.
I must endure.
Got a surprise for you.
So I did get the 10 hits, so that's good at least. How much it'll actually do is a thing, I have no idea. Hopefully a lot, but no, in this game, it's like, you do, like, maybe a tenth of its health. Dang it. Alright, 11 hits, I'm not mad at it. I feel like I'm gonna send out Belias with Bond, he'd probably tear him up. That's not my place to do that. gun. All in dance? This sounds awful. Oh my god. Get him. Get him, boy. Sick him. Well, I don't know if that's how you talk to it. And I had to do it. Much considering his MP's out, so he can't cure himself, so that's a bit annoying. Well, I guess I could have made him cast fire. Oh, wait, no, he couldn't even cast that on himself. Maybe Hellfire on himself would help? Or Painflare on himself? I don't know. Oh, well. It is what it is. Survive this battle here.
I never miss.
My regards.
I never miss.
My regards!
There's not a boss in the back of the hill, so we'll have another chance at miss, so that's good. I don't think we're gonna get 10 hits on this one. Long shot.
It ends now.
Yeah, no way. Oh well. I got another go later. It's one of these guys dies and I get Bosh in there, I guess.
Tremble.
Let's see. Did Ash and Vanilla use all theirs? I think they did. I'm gonna double check because I want to. I kinda wanna bring him back. Thank you. pretty good damage to him. I might just kill him, honestly. God, is that gonna hurt? I'm gonna kill him with these two out if I can. Oh, I barely got that off right there. Oh my god.
I must be strong.
Stress. Just me out, game. Just me out. I kill him, I could be wrong. I hope we kill him right here. That would be lovely. Dude, Ash and her mission is getting a lot of them. Love to see it. I have to admit, my hands are sweating, bro. They are sweating. I think if we get 10 or more, I think we got him.
Your mind is...
Oh no, I think we can. Oh no. Oh no. Might not have got him, guys. Might not have got him. Oh no. Oh, come on, come on. Please be dead. Please be dead. Please be dead for the love of God. Please be dead. Oh. Let's go, baby. Got it. Ew. Oh, last roar before death. Let's go, baby. We got him. Congratulations. There we go. Let's go beat him. Love to see it. Yeah, it'd probably be a good idea to go back and save since we beat that monster first. Not all that, huh? That's for, make your characters go berserk. Go ahead and save it. Got him, though. Got him. First go, too. First go. Rafflesia, or whatever the hell that thing was. think that's what it's called. Take care of Dunzo. Let's go. I guess onward, right? If I remember correctly, I think later on there's a hunt that's here. I think it's a Malboro too. Yeah. Hate Malboros. Worst creatures ever. Let's continue forward. Continue onward. Ah, lovely. Whatever these things are. Oh! There's a rare monster here! Juggernaut! Look at that! Okay. Wow.
Yeah!
Cool. Alright, so we got a lot of monsters here. We got a lot of monsters here. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh my god.
Got a surprise for you.
What is. Wait, where's Pinello?
How about some of this?
Why is she not showing up? Is she dead? Did she die? She died, didn't she? Oh, son
of a. Got a surprise for you.
Damn. Well, hell. Let's get her back up.
Not a chance.
Just gonna drop two power punches on this guy and then stop it. So we don't kill him. Dude, that's insane to me, bro. Come on. How did she die? Kill them all, baby. Kill them all. Annoying. Annoying that Vaughn died, but he doesn't need experience. He gets experience really easy, it seems like. So, I gotta worry about him falling back in levels.
I must be strong.
Well, we will kill this Juggernaut here, and hopefully I'll bring him into this too. That'd be great. I can't believe we found a rare monster. Crazy. We're just popping up today. Insane. To me. Coming out of the woodworks. Seems like. I'll save both ears. Miss if I can.
I got it.
So far it's going great.
We can win this. Oh.
I got 10 hits without even using both ears. That's crazy to me. Oopsie. He should be dead, though. He should be dead. Thought I would be shocked. Dude, he's just giving it to me at this point. That's crazy. I think I'm gonna stop. I think he's dead. I don't wanna overkill.
Here goes!
Instead of wanting to stop, I'm gonna do it on. Alright, let me set his ability out. I think he's dead. If he's not dead, then I will be shocked. Electricity one. Love it. I haven't seen that one yet. He's still alive, bro? What? Excuse me? Okay, he's after Pinello. Oh god. He's after Pinello!
I can't.
Oh my god. How in the hell is this dude still alive? Dude, he's still alive.
Please.
Oh my god. This dude's a beast. Oh, he is a Juggernaut. Bitch. Oh my god.
I never miss.
That's crazy, he's still alive. I can't believe it.
I must believe.
Unreal. Alright, well. Whatever. You wanna stay alive? Fine. That's not gonna kill him. Oh my gosh. Ha! Look at his eyes. Did you see his eyes? His eyes were so cute. Oh my word. Please. Thank you, God. My word. What in the hell? That was insane. That's literally insane. She does so much damage. Oh my word. Oh, Dispelga, is that what I just got? Oh god, that's awesome, actually. I can dispel multiple creatures. Instead of just one. Ow. Let's go ahead and get this. I think this is the map of the place. Yeah. God. Chest over here, it's got something good. It's protected. Golden amulets. Oh my god damn. Oh no. Oh no, ow. That treasure and get the hell out of there, friend. Ooh, sheesh. Okay, I hate this place. I do. Alright, get them back up. I hate this place for multiple reasons. Because there's like a little puzzle you have to do. And I hate it here. But I think I'm going to end this episode here. Next time we will hopefully... I think I'll do the puzzle off screen so that way we can just progress, because the puzzle's just going around in circles pretty much. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a like. I'll see you next time. Take care.